So if you ever need to reset your oil life on your vehicle, you're going to go into your vehicle settings. And you'll hit the tab over to maintenance info. And you're going to go to select reset item. And you'll see your engine oil and you'll highlight and press reset. And it's as simple as that.